That's her. That's the Herald of Andraste. They said when she came out of the Fade, Andraste herself was watching over her.
Hush. We shouldn't disturb her.
I believe Seeker Cassandra would like to speak with you.
That's her. She stopped the breach from getting any bigger.
I heard she was supposed to close it entirely. Still, it's more than anyone else has done. Still a lot of rifts left all over. Little cracks in the sky.
Why did Lady Cassandra have her in chains? I thought Seekers knew everything.
It's complicated. We were all frightened after the explosion at the Conclave.
It isn't complicated. Andraste herself blessed her.
not taking orders right now. Got a problem with it? Bring it up with Cassandra. Chancellor Roderick says that the Chantry wants nothing to do with us.
That isn't Chancellor Roderick's decision, sister.
Most of the Grand Clerics died at the Conclave.
Who will lead us now?
Chain her! I want her prepared for travel to the capital for trial.
Disregard that, and leave us.
You walk a dangerous line, Seeker.
The breach is stable, but it is still a threat. I will not ignore it.
So I'm still a suspect, even after what we just did.
You absolutely are.
No, she is not.
Someone was behind the explosion at the Conclave. Someone most wholly did not expect. Perhaps they died with the others, or have allies who yet live.
I am a suspect?
You, and many others.
But not the prisoner.
I heard the voices in the temple. The Divine called to her for help.
So her survival, that thing on her hand, all a coincidence.
Providence. The Maker sent her to us in our darkest hour.
So you've changed your mind about me?
I was wrong. Perhaps I still am. I will not, however, pretend you were not exactly what we needed when we needed it.
The breach remains, and your mark is still our only hope of closing it.
This is not for you to decide.
You know what this is, Chancellor. A writ from the Divine, granting us the authority to act. As of this moment, I declare the Inquisition reborn. We will close the breach, we will find those responsible, and we will restore order, with or without your approval.
This is the Divine's directive. Rebuild the Inquisition of old. Find those who will stand against the chaos. We aren't ready. We have no leader, no numbers. And now, no Chantry support.
But we have no choice. We must act now, with you at our side.
What is the Inquisition of old, exactly?
It preceded the Chantry. People who banded together to restore order in a world gone mad.
After, they laid down their banner and formed the Templar Order, but the Templars have lost their way. We need those who can do what must be done, united under a single banner once more.
But aren't you still part of the Chantry?
Is that what you see?
The Chantry will take time to find a new Divine, and then it will wait for her direction.
But we cannot wait. So many Grand Clerics died at the Conclave. No, we are on our own. Perhaps forever.
You're trying to start a holy war.
We are already at war. You are already involved. Its mark is upon you. As to whether the war is holy, that depends on what we discover.
If you're truly trying to restore order,
that is the plan.
Help us fix this before it's too late.
Thank you.